then he's already, you know, done took control. Okay? So he's got control of whatever's going to happen next. Doesn't he? And so you're not just going to just, you know, just treat him like, you know, your next door neighbor. I mean, you're not going to feel like that. You're going to feel like you're under, you know, under some kind of tension. Okay? It shouldn't be like that. I mean, he's law enforcement. He should be stopping you in order to help or solve a problem, not to create one in your head. Okay, let's take a police officer. Okay, then he's already, you know, done took control. Okay, so he's got control of whatever's going to happen next. Doesn't he? And so you're not just going to just, you know, just treat.